God has raised you to the honour of the kingdom of Europe's glory. These words from letters sent by Anglo-Saxon scholar Catwulf would prove more than simple rhetoric in the long and remarkable life of the man called Charles the Great, better known as Charlemagne.